大家好，歡迎收看美國大選的特別節目。美國大選正進行點票，之前已經有成50個州和華盛頓特區合共2億4千萬的選民就可以選出下一任的總統，還有也會改選眾議院435個議席和參議院100席當中的34席。其實大部分州份都已經有結果了，我們可以看看最新的情況。看到共和黨的特朗普形勢向好，霍氏新聞推算特朗普會勝出，再次入主白宮。至於我們根據美聯社的數據推算，力爭回朝的特朗普有248張的選舉人票，拎到22張就可以達到270張的選舉門檻入主白宮。接替總統拜登參選民主黨的何錦麗暫時拿到214張選舉人票，他已經宣布了不會在選舉夜發表演說了。我們看看這個地圖，地圖上面藍色的部分就是何錦麗勝出的州份，包括有54張的選舉人票的加州等等17個州，以及是華盛頓特區。特朗普勝出就是地圖當中紅色的部分，有23個州，包括他保住選前民調落後的艾奧瓦州，還拎埋兩個搖擺州北卡羅來納和佐治亞州。佐治亞州有16張的選舉人票，上屆特朗普是僅僅輸給拜登的，今屆他就攞回這個州，贏何錦麗超過成兩個百分點那麼多。同樣有16張選舉人票的北卡羅來納州就是特朗普上一屆唯一贏到的搖擺州份，今屆就贏超過兩個百分點。七個搖擺州份是這次的勝負關鍵，何錦麗的競選團隊說要穩守勝算，就是要保住被稱為藍牆，就是位處鐵鏽大州份，包括最重要的戰場有成19張選舉人票的賓夕法尼亞州，以及中西部的密歇根以及威斯康星州的。這三個州目前都是由特朗普領先大約是3個百分點的。可以看看國會選舉方面的情況，共和黨成功重奪參議院的控制權。根據美聯社的數據推算，在今屆改選的34席當中，民主黨目前是拿到14席，共和黨是拿到13席，是還有7席未有結果的。連同沒有改選的議席，共和黨在參議院控制過半數的議席了。眾議院可以看看情況，共和黨都是暫時領先的，在全部435席當中拿到189席的，比民主黨多26席，距離守住眾議院控制權就是剩下29席。好，我們今天的節目很高興請來三位嘉賓和我們一起看著這個選舉開票和分析下最新情況，逐一介紹下他們先。好，在我身邊就是國際關係學者趙宇樂，接住有時事評論員曾仲榮曾 Sir 同埋時事評論員張兆威嘅，三位好。好，咁先跟進下最新選情先啦。選前其實好多民調都睇到咧，話兩人咧嗰個民調係咬得好緊嘅嚇。咁有時會有領先啦。最初何錦麗咧，佢臨埋十名嗰時候，一度係領先過特朗普成3-4個百分點。之後及後咧，就特朗普追翻上嚟，兩個都咬得好緊嘅咁。咁但啱啱睇到最新嘅結果咧，睇到出嚟啦，特朗普其實今朝睇一隻開票，佢都係領先嘅。而喺個普選票咧，其實佢而家大概領先4個百分點到。點睇咧？由之前民調話咬得好緊，到而家開票咧，不斷都特朗普領先。特朗普贏嘅關鍵係乜嘢嘢咧？朱樂。
我哋可以咁睇啦，何錦麗同特朗普咧，兩者咧喺成個選舉過程裏面咧，都提出咗好多自己個人嘅一啲嘅理念同埋主張。最重要嘅地方在於就話選民點樣去睇特朗普。特朗普其實今次嚟講咧，佢係以一個咧在野嘅一個叫做領袖啦，走出嚟去挑戰呢個何錦麗嘅時候咧，佢係有一定嘅難度。最主要嘅情況就係因為何錦麗佢有個優勢，就係已經係現屆政府去做緊啊嘛，而且佢係接拜登嘅棒。咁因此咧，俾人嘅感覺就覺得何錦麗理應係應該四平八穩嘅，佢所提出嘅理念咧，唔會好似特朗普咁吹水嘅。咁計正就個優勢就存在嘅，但係而家睇到就話民調出嚟咧，有時咧佢會有少少叫差距。呢個差距在於就係佢好難量度到一個實際選民佢個心理因素。 每一個人提出的當然是他的理念，但選民去選的時候，他會感受有沒有感受到那種的叫做得益先得的嘛。現在似乎就反映了，就說賀錦麗所提出的一些經濟數字或者各方面，可能大部分的美國選民不覺得個經濟真的回暖得那麼緊要，不是真的幫到我自己的家庭，又或者在個就業過程裡面，他根本已經還是在個水深火熱裡面。因此呢，特朗普呢有時他吹水還吹水，但他吹水有一個好處，就是給美國國民有一個 dream，他成日都話：，令到美國強大啊！我要呢個就業回流啊！再加上就話好多其他嘅一啲嘅大嘅企業家應該去支持佢呢一個方案啊，等等。其實多多少少都令到咧美國人為之一振，因為個自信心翻咗嚟好緊要。而喺成個過程咧，你都睇得到咧，佢似乎喺呢一方面比較成功啲嘅。
曾 Sir 嗱，其實究竟今次何錦麗咁落後咧，係源於何錦麗？過去四年他其實沒什麼經驗，還是他因為臨危受命立刻要接住拜登去出選，還是說真的很多受訪的美國人曾經說一句話想改變，究竟他們想改變什麼？過去四年他們面對著什麼的環境？
其實最主要的問題就是通脹，過去四年大概美國的通脹是說20%，你令到很多尤其是基層中下層的選民咧，係覺得佢嘅生活係個壓力好大嚇。咁因為通脹係一個整體數字就係20% 啫，但係咧喺食物同埋汽油價格咧，即係日常低層市民一定要用嘅嘢咧，佢哋感受到咧係30-40% 嘅升幅啊。咁所以對於拜登個怨氣係好大。咁對拜登怨氣好大，依家唔係拜登選，係何錦麗選。咁但係咧，佢哋都期望如果你要我投何錦麗，咁你要俾何錦麗要講到俾佢知，喂，你點樣同拜登有唔同？點樣係可以改善到個生活先？咁但係何錦麗咧喺過去100日入邊嚟講咧，係俾唔到呢個信息出嚟。最主要第一，佢做咗四年嘅副總統冇成績；第二，佢在他的個政綱主要咧係抄翻拜登的內容，而第三他在幾次的記者嘅對談入邊咧，即係喺啲電視對談入邊咧，人哋問他一個很重要的問題：你覺得拜登有咩政策是要改，而你上任是你會改的咧？他講不出。咁呢樣嘢係令到咧嚇佢一出嚟選嗰陣時候，因為他美國金主肯俾錢俾佢大力谷廣告，美國的傳統媒體就比較親民主黨，所以造成一個蜜月期氣氛，令到何錦麗咧喺個民調入邊嚟講咧，其實是好似佔優咁。但係其實喺10月初咧，無論是賭盤、金融市場，都已經係猜測咧係賭特朗普贏㗎，所以比特幣啊。美國債息啊，嗰啲已經以至美金啊嘅回落已經升曬上去。咁其實嗰啲 smart money 咧嚇，聰明錢就係話特朗普贏。大家嘅民調其實又係重複翻2016年咁，反映唔到所謂隱藏選民嚇佢哋嗰個投票意願。
好，咁啊，嗱，張 Sir 你就好熟悉美國啦，咁啊，而家你見到出嚟嗰個暫時點票出嚟個結果啦，其實搖擺州份方面咧，特朗普咧就攞到北卡羅來納啦，同埋佐治亞啦嘅，其實呢即係其餘嘅搖擺州份，當然啦，好似阿何錦麗話，賓夕法尼亞州係一個好重要嘅一個州份去調攞，但係佢其實都將佢嗰個競選重點都擺賓夕法尼亞州，去到後期都係嘅。你估計係能唔能夠成功，係可以真係攞到呢個州？
賓夕法尼亞咧就比較麻煩啲嘅，因為咧首先我哋可能一兩日都唔會知道嗰個結果嘅，因為佢有太多個郵寄投票，個郵寄投票嗰個點票咧個時間比今日去投票嗰個有時間長好多，因為佢要拆開嗰個信封睇下嗰個係規定核對嗰個人名嗰個係唔係選民，咁啊好多。麻煩嘅，咁啊慢慢確定咗之後，因為你如果萬一對手咧就覺得你呢個係唔正常唔公平，咁咧可能要打官司，所以佢呢個要好認真咁樣去做，好長時間。第二咧就係好難確定咧 賓夕法尼亞州嗰個民主黨嗰個總嘅票倉兩大票倉，一個係東岸嗰邊嗰個費城，一個係西邊嗰個 Pittsburgh 嗰個匹茲堡，嗰兩個大城市佢哋嗰個有幾多人出嚟投票？佢嗰個投票數字咧係非常之緊要嘅，因為呢兩個係民主黨嘅票倉，中間地帶咧全部都係共和黨嘅。另外咧就係何錦麗要贏曬所有北邊嗰幾個州嗰、那個鐵索大嗰啲州，其中一個咧就係 Michigan 嗰個咧州咧，唔單止係因為佢藍領工人多，以前係汽車工業嗰個大本營，另外咧就係嗰度咧有一個最特別嘅地方，就係、是、嗰個州係阿拉伯人、穆斯林嗰啲人口最多嘅，佢哋都係美國公民，係合法可以投票嘅，佢唔係非法入境者嗰啲嘅，佢係有投票權嘅。咁佢哋個投票咧，個意向咧就好喺度好大嘅作用。當地咧嗰啲選民咧係我最近呢排睇幾個報道，電視啊報紙都講到咧，都係講當地人，特別係嗰啲阿拉伯人，有啲敍利亞有啲係黎巴嫩啊，有啲巴勒斯坦人啦，佢哋就對記者講：我呢兩個人都唔中意。特朗普係支持以色列嘅，拜登咧表面話支持阿拉伯，但係咧佢用咁多錢支援以色列去打我哋個兄弟姊妹，咁我哋都唔支持佢嘅。咁就啱喺呢個情況下咧，第三黨可能攞到一啲選票，就係嗰個綠黨 Green Party 嗰、那個佢嗰個黨咧，其實冇乜大嘅影響嚟噶。如果你普通州咧都冇乜用嘅，但係萬一喺呢個州，那個民主黨同共和黨好緊湊嘅，爭得好緊要嘅，就爭可能係一個百分點都可能決定嗰個勝負嘅。咁呢個人就可能攞到啦。嗰、那個人咧叫做 Jill Stein， 嗰個人係一個女士，佢本身咧係內科醫生，佢係哈佛大學醫學院畢業嘅。咁佢以前都參加過總統選舉嘅，但呢個黨咧其中都係好邊緣化嘅，冇人睬佢嘅。咁啊，佢係攞到少少嘅選票咧，都唔夠任何一個州攞曬嘅，所以佢都攞唔到選舉人票嘅。但呢一屆咧，佢可能係當中喺特朗普同何錦麗競爭當中咧，佢嗰個作用咧就有少少變化啦。如果佢哋攞票咧，多數都係攞民主黨嘅票，所以呢個對何錦麗嚟講咧係不利嘅。所以特朗普攞曬嗰邊嘅票咧，等於啊有人幫佢咧去攞咗一啲何錦麗嘅票，搶咗一啲，咁啊對特朗普係有利嘅。
好，嗱，而家特朗普就喺呢一個嘅最新嘅點票當中就遙遙領先啦。究竟何錦麗同特朗普佢嘅政策嘅方向上咧，點你嘅分野係乜嘢嘢咧？點解會令到今次嗰個點票結果出嚟會係咁樣咧？轉頭翻嚟繼續同三位嘉賓傾嘅，陣間翻嚟見。
玩聊天机械人，讲心事，玩 KP。
两个已婚的朋友就认识了两个韩仔，成晚他们都在揽揽石石。
真人在线，现场之电。
不如索性电话一起倾一倾。波波你好吗
？Hello。
屋企和现场观众少有的互动式电视节目。
整个 trip 最记得是什么？是那张全家福。
全新晚吹 Check KP， 星期四晚11:07 ，Feel TV。
一份双职妈妈的坚持，加一份营养协同的突破，升级雀巢能恩全护 Infinity Pro， 一加一倍放无限母爱可能，独特双歧益生菌组合同六 HMO 相互升华，加配肠道免疫营养，进一步守护宝宝。雀巢能恩双职全护一加一。
澳洲医学科研护肤品牌 Synergy Skin 三步复苏蛋白滑肌，咪冰乜有售？
点样开视像通话同孙仔倾偈噶？
我教你啊！
咦，听日停水噃，街坊可能要帮手，
唔该晒啊！
就嚟打风啦，记得做好防空措施。
好在你提醒我哋咋。
全港18区关爱队已经成立，凝聚社区资源同力量，向社区传送关怀，帮助处理突发事故，并将重要资讯带俾市民。凝聚资源，关爱社区。
NBA 每周精选，费城七六人对洛杉矶湖人，星期六早上99台 Bill TV 现场直播。
看 NBA 找彩票 TV。
心系社会，挑战自我，转换跑道，投身警队，招募工作，走入社区。警队学长计划夏令营，野外训练，考验极限。警务大使展现新形象，迈向新境界二，一齐深入警队工作，迈向新境界二。星期日下午5:11 ，Bill TV。
我先中意濃味啦，落多啲俾你啦，點睇你嘅？呢啲我留翻去做宵夜噶啦。
整一個叫雲醬啊，
雲醬，我個花名嚟喎。
係咩？
講笑啫。
通常啲人嘅 concept 會覺得健康嘅嘢就唔好食咯。
咁呢個就係我嘅職責，將健康嘅煮得好食。
你講到咁識煮啦，你幫我煮個汁啦。
好啊，好啊。
呢樣啦。
今晚煮邊科？今晚8點 ，Bill TV。
阿珍嘅話唔愛我。连我个仔都话叫我同佢离婚，
旧事有咩用啫？你睇我个样，我连头家都翻唔到转头啦！
你望住我，
你哋要经监护人批准先可以嚟探病噶喎。
你想过一个白色圣诞啊嘛？但我哋好难帮你实现愿望噶。
个个人都咁讲，我连有冇下一个圣诞都唔知。
我想接住雪张单啊
！Uber Taxi 呈现出租大叔结局片，今晚9:30。
欢迎翻返嚟美国大选嘅特别节目啊！我哋嘅记者咧，乌卓贤咧，而家就喺佛罗里达州嗰边嘅。我哋不如咧就同喺佛罗里达州嘅乌卓贤咧就倾下佢嗰边嘅情况啦。嗱，系啊，乌卓贤啊，知特朗普咧就去紧佢呢一个嘅大本营嗰度啦吓，咁啊一齐同支持者咧就睇呢一个开票啦，同埋嚟紧佢都会有一个讲话嘅。咁究竟而家特朗普去到未咧？同埋大概几时都会发表讲话咧？
咁暫時現場消息咧就未講到話特朗普幾時會發表講話或者係幾時現身㗎。不過自從有消息傳出話特朗普咧正係前往佢嘅大本營嘅時候咧，就陸續有唔少獲邀參與今次集會嘅人咧，係使到去呢一個入前往集會嘅通道門外面停得落車咧，就行入去參與呢次嘅集會㗎啦。不過咧門通道外面咧本身都有唔少嘅支持者咧未獲邀都喺出面咧為特朗普打氣。不過咧因為可能呢邊都夜啦，都已經凌晨2:多，同埋又落起大雨，咁嗰啲支持者咧都已經散去啦。咁咧，自從有嗰個消息之後咧，現場嘅警方咧都加強咗戒備。我哋不時見到有軍裝嘅警員著住避彈衣喺度巡邏啦，同埋咧啲警車都係咁兜來兜去咁樣。咁咧，自從特朗普咧佔優咗之後咧，即係開始明朗啦，可能會獲勝再次入主白宮嘅時候咧，咁啊聽到現場咧有唔少嘅車咧就經過嘅時候會響安咧為佢打氣或者係慶祝呢件事咁樣。咁我哋現場嘅情況先睇輪呢一度啊，先將時間交翻俾你啊 ，Candy。
好，唔該曬，胡卓賢。好，我哋現場咧繼續有三位嘉賓喺度咧，同我哋一齊咧直擊住咧美國大選嘅情況嘅，分別咧就身邊咧就有趙宇樂啦、曾仲榮同埋張兆威喺度嘅。嗱，呢只咧即不如我先同阿曾 Sir 傾下先啦，因為可以跟進埋個國會嘅選舉情況嘅。而家咧喺總統選舉嗰度咧就特朗普領先啦，而喺國會選舉嗰度咧，共和黨咧已經係成功咧就重奪參議院嘅控制權啦。至於眾議院嗰度咧，暫時咧都係一個領先嘅優勢喺度啦。咁換句話嚟講，如果真係人民眾議院咧就叫做全勝橫掃噶啦嚇，咁啊即係特朗普做總統啦，共和黨咧就參眾兩院咧都係真係控制曬噶啦，咁即係特朗普佢嚟緊嗰啲政策就可以好容易咧就可以被推行到啦，咁大家就下一個問題就問啦，佢咁嘅時候，如果反對佢或者對政策係有不滿嘅，點樣去制衡特朗普咧？
嗱，其實美國咧就一直都係講三權分立嘅，所謂三權咧就係行政、立法、司法。咁我哋其實已經係睇到咧，所謂司法權，即係最高法院九個大法官入邊咧，有六個係共和黨籍嘅總統咧係提名嘅，所以佢哋嗰個一般判決出嚟咧係會比較傾向咧就係共和黨嗰個理念嘅。喺近呢兩三年，無論係我哋拗得好緊要嘅墮胎啦、槍支管制啦，以至到早兩個月最高法院判出有關特朗普是否公職人員是煽動叛亂的定義，其實都是比較上是傾向有利於共和黨和特朗普的。而司法權其實就已經在共和黨手的了。而現在如果總統是特朗普贏了，他就會攞埋個行政權。而作為總統呢，他還有一個重要的角色，就是他是如果假如最高法院有大法官 辭職或者死咗，咁咧就總統咧就會提名咧就係人選嘅。咁而呢未來四年亦都落咗喺特朗普手，即係話共和黨喺司法權入邊嗰個領先優勢咧可能會再擴大添。咁行政司法俾特朗普同共和黨攞咗，而家最大個問題就係國會。國會參議院咧，今正話阿 Candy 你都講噶啦，喺參議院共和黨其實已經係贏咗過咗51席噶啦嚇，咁變咗係大多數嘅控制黨。咁參議院係對於委任官員啊、委任法官咧係有最大嘅否決權同埋投票權嘅。咁會令到其實特朗普呢啲人事任命咧就好似直通車噶啦。咁而家民主黨喺一直就係話仲能夠再守得住嘅咧，就係國會入邊嘅眾議院。之前嘅國會咧就係435個議席入邊咧，共和黨就佔咗220，民主黨咧212嘅啫。咁本來啲民調就係話有50%機會民主黨今次係可以重奪眾議院嘅多數嘅。咁但係如果你睇翻特朗普嗰啲選票咧，其實佢喺普遍嘅選票入邊嚟講咧，大眾嘅選票入邊嚟講，佢以51%對47%係贏緊何錦麗嘅話咧，即係其實民調係反映唔到共和黨嘅支持度到底有幾高。咁即係令到其實所謂民主黨有50%機會攞到眾議院呢樣嘢，可能都係一個 false hope。咁結果咧就變成咧就係司法權、行政權，以至到國會參眾兩院，如果都落曬喺共和黨入邊嘅話咧，咁特朗普要推減負人税，要收緊呢個醫療保障，以至到加關税各樣嘢咧。就直通車冇制衡㗎啦，呢個亦都係喺選前咧其中一個即係啲輿論擔心嘅地方，就係輿論係比較傾向咧支持咧就係有制衡嘅，有部分嘅權力喺共和黨，有部分嘅權力喺民主黨，咁先至係最穩定嘅結構。咁而依家出現一個立法、司法同埋行政。依家唔係三權分立，而係三權統一咗喺特朗普同共和黨嘅下邊咧，其實係一個都幾危險嘅情況嚟。
朱樂點睇咧？因為選前咧有啲民調就話咧，啲受訪者覺得咧，特朗普咧喺解決經濟問題咧係優勝過何錦麗嘅經濟問題，亦都咧美聯社之前都做咗一個訪問嘅，亦都有40%受訪者咧覺得經濟同就業咧係最優先嘅議題。但係咧，佢哋都有好多選民咧係非常關注食品同日用品嘅成本，即係個通脹問題咁。咁如果好似基於啱啱曾 Sir 嘅即係分析咧，若果萬一真係橫掃嘅時候，共和黨橫掃嘅時候咧，特朗普就會推去嗰啲減税啊，即係減企業税啦、加關税啦等等，但係又想啲企業會留翻嚟美國嗰度咧，就設廠增加就業咁樣，有好有唔好嘅。大家最關注就是可能就係個通脹會進一步會飆升啦咁。你睇個機會大唔大咧？係咪真係做到係打中國成60%嘅關税，或者其他所有人一致都打10%關税咧？
首先我哋去研究咧呢個特朗普嘅一個性格咧，佢係比較係撇脱嘅。佢做一啲嘢嘅時候咧，佢有時用自己嘅方向、自己諗法去做。咁呢種先行嘅方式咧，有啲人其實係中意嘅。佢會覺得你講咁多冇用嘅，你要做先得嘅。而特朗普咧，有時提出一啲嘢咧，你雖然話佢係比較天馬行空，但佢背後有個理念喺度。佢嘅理念係咩咧？就話美國人佢要花錢，要花喺值得花嘅地方。嗱，呢個好緊要嘅。過往嚟講咧，我哋睇拜登咧，似乎就係佢唔知係比較年紀大啲啊，還是係喺成個嘅即係叫政策裏面咧，佢打唔出一種組合拳。換言之，好簡單，睇一個戰爭對外嘅戰爭嘅時候咧，其實拜登好容易係落咗去一種咧，我只需要揾呢個北約跟住落去呢個烏克蘭，於是乎咧我就可以咧係長期制控呢個俄羅斯。 但係當你要去咁樣做嘅時候咧，其實你所花嘅軍費咧係一個無底深淵嚟嘅。而呢一樣嘢亦都確確實實咧係調翻轉頭咧帶動到美國一啲嘅選民咧一種比較不滿嘅情緒。換言之就係我而家我水深火熱，點解你唔幫我呢？你要將咁多呢啲軍費撒落去出面嘅地方咧？嗱，特朗普特別唔同嘅地方就係在於佢其實唔係反對喺出面強硬，只不過就話應該係擺喺咧一啲比較精準嘅位置。咁所以你睇特朗普咧，其實前前後後咧，佢有啲嘢咧，佢係做得幾好嘅。例如就話有啲人批評佢，佢比較強權一啲啊，但係佢係要求國會嘅議員係對呢個總統效忠嘅。佢與此同時，其實佢亦都強調咧，公務員如果上台嘅時候，最近我哋睇馬斯克咧，馬斯克已經講得好清楚，佢要係咩咧？強化呢個公務員嘅制度，令到公務員咧個使費啊各方面咧要有一個節約。嗱，凡此種種都講到俾你聽，就話咧，其實喺特朗普主政咧，佢都係要有一個好準、好精準嘅數字控制。
我哋即刻睇下咧，佛羅里達州現場情況啦。咁啊，特朗普咧就出到嚟咧，就見佢支持者。我相信咧，嚟緊都會發表一個講話噶啦。咁啊，太太都陪同住佢。好，咁啊，暫時咧，而家見到嚇版面，其實都俾大家一直跟進住咧。究竟特朗普同何錦麗咧嘅選舉人票嗰個情況係點樣噶？而家特朗普咧就拎到267張選舉人票，佢爭3張咧就能夠係穩陣地咧係勝出呢一個總統選舉噶啦。如果係嘅話咧，就係。特朗普繼2016年嗰屆之後咧，就再度入主白宮啊！如果你睇翻呢個普選票嘅分野啦，咁啊特朗普咧佢拎到267張選舉人票啦，佢普選票咧佢都攞到51.2%嘅普選票嘅。咁至於何錦麗咧就拎到214張選舉人票啦，而佢普選票咧大概47.4%。換句話嚟講咧，特朗普喺普選票咧都領先何錦麗成4%嘅。嗱呢啲數字咧全部係嚟自 AP 嘅，就係美聯社嘅數字嚟嘅。特朗普咧喺佢共和黨傳統嘅州份咧都已經係贏噶啦，咁啊搖擺州份暫時都攞到佐治亞同埋北卡羅來納嘅。
Thank you very much. Wow. Well, I want to thank you all very much. This is great. These are our friends. We have thousands of friends in this incredible movement. This was a movement like nobody's ever seen before. And frankly, this was, I believe, the greatest political movement of all time. There's never been anything like this in this country, and maybe beyond. And now it's going to reach a new level of importance because we're going to help our country heal. We're going to help our country heal. We have a country that needs help very badly. We're going to fix our borders. We're going to fix everything about our country. And we made history for a reason tonight, and the reason is going to be just that. We overcame obstacles that nobody thought possible, and it is now clear that we've achieved the most incredible political thing. Look what happened. Is this crazy? But it's a political victory that our country has never seen before, nothing like this. I want to thank the American people for the extraordinary honor of being elected your 47th president and your 45th president. And every citizen, I will fight for you, for your family, and your future. Every single day I will be fighting for you, and with every breath in my body. I will not rest until we have delivered the strong, safe, and prosperous America that our children deserve and that you deserve. This will truly be the golden age of America. That's what we have to have. This is a magnificent victory for the American people that will allow us to make America great again. And in addition to having won the battleground states of North Carolina, I love these places, Georgia, Pennsylvania, and Wisconsin, we are now winning in Michigan, Arizona, Nevada, and Alaska, which would result in us carrying at least 315 electoral votes. But but it's much easier doing what the networks did or whoever called it, because there was no other path. There was no other path to victory. We also have won the popular vote. That was great. Very proud of it. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. And, winning the popular vote was very nice. Very nice, I will tell you. It's a great feeling of love. We have a great feeling of love in this very large room, with unbelievable people standing by my side. These people have been incredible. They've made the journey with me, and we're going to make you very happy. We're going to make you very proud of your vote. I hope that you're going to be looking back someday and say that was one of the truly important moments of my life, when I voted for this group of people beyond the president, this group of great people. America has given us an unprecedented and powerful mandate. We have taken back control of the Senate. Wow, that's good. And the Senate races in Montana, Nevada, Texas, Ohio, Michigan, Wisconsin, the great Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, were all won by the MAGA movement. They helped so much. And in those cases, every one of them, we worked with the senators. They were tough races, and I mean, the number of victories in the Senate was absolutely incredible. And we did tele-rallies. We did tele-rallies with each one of them. And sometimes we did two or three and it was amazing to look at all of those victories. Nobody expected that, nobody. So I just wanted to thank you very much for that. And you have some great senators and some great new senators. And it also looks like we'll be keeping control of the House of Representatives. And I want to thank Mike Johnson. I think he's doing a terrific job, terrific job. I want to also thank my beautiful wife, Melania, First Lady. Who has the number one best-selling book in the country. Can you believe that? No, she's done a great job, works very hard to help people. So I just want to thank her. But I want to thank my whole family, my amazing children, and they are amazing children. Now, we all think our children are amazing. Everybody here thinks their children are amazing, but that's a good thing when you think they are. But Don, Eric, Ivanka, Tiffany, Barron, Laura, Jared, Kimberly, Michael, thank you all. What a help. What a great... My father-in-law Victor is tremendous, and we miss very much Melania's mother, Amalia. We miss Amalia, don't we, huh? She would be very happy right now, standing on this stage. She'd be so proud. She was a great woman, that one. Beautiful inside and out. She was a great woman. I want to be the first to congratulate our great, now I can say, Vice President-elect of the United States, J.D. Vance. And his absolutely remarkable and beautiful wife, Usha Vance. And he is a feisty guy, isn't he? You know, I've said, go into the enemy camp. And you know, the enemy camp is certain networks. And a lot of people don't like to, sir, do I have to do that? He just goes, okay. Which one? CNN, MSDNC? He'll say, all right, thank you very much. He actually looks fine. He's like the only guy I've ever seen. He really looks forward to it. And then he just goes in and absolutely obliterates them. Say a couple of words.
Wow. 各位，特朗普咧就喺演說當中咧就自行宣布咧已經係勝選嘅啦，係話自己攞到咧315張嘅選舉人票㗎。我哋現場情況睇到呢一度啦，轉頭翻嚟繼續特別節目，亦都會繼續有三位嘉賓同我哋繼續分析呢個選情嘅。轉頭翻嚟見。
由入鄉隨俗到入屋隨俗，
日本傳統屋企真係咁樣。
幾錢做？
62,000 yen，
3,000幾。
我老公有 Masaki，
有 Masaki，
生雞嘅是唔是啊？
食噶啦，
雞潤啊，
好生嘅，親生食，親生食，
冇深度嘅交流，一樣落也融融。
気持ち気持ち一個一個やまで，
一個一個やまで。
好心嚟嗰種啊
！Deliveroo 户户送成軒，呢度住下，嗰度住下。今晚10:30 ，Feel TV。
一出面大火頭煲仔飯，焦香爽脆，鮑魚落腸滑雞新登場。
我相信科學，
由想像到創意，
由設計。
到应用，
实践应用科学，创造属于我哋嘅未来。
仲未完啦 ！Foodpanda 10周年继续上，朋友喂马嗌外卖，即减$100。披萨客、淡仔三哥，仲有更多指定餐厅都有优惠。
呢部戏咧，必须系香港导演。
我揾唔到摄影机。我又找不到燈喎！
我試過在中間加了兩個爆，你哋唔知啫。
一爆嗰時，嘣！有個力撞你咁啊，直頭係。
粗體能包粗開喎！
點解會笑嘅大家？
我唔知佢哋笑乜嘢。
阿豪哥成日都會話，即係唔好覺得自己做唔到，
做到先。
即係我點講咯？
類似。
假腿麵包呈軒爆谷一週，星期六晚8:30 ，Feel TV。茶水部上阵，斟茶递送。
Honestly speaking, Turkey is a tea country。
其实佢都系一个乌龙茶，但系佢呢一就系有清淡，同埋有少少嗰个花香味，配落我哋呢个鸡咧，我觉得系好夹。
深入种地同领事拗路。
我哋入医院唔紧要，领事好大镬噶。
Let me do it， 偷藏嚟交俾我。
你第一晚唔该小心啲啊。
Too much。
东方边行听个贪情轩珠讲家乡味，星期日晚8:00 ，Feel TV。比實況更真實，
未必係親身經歷，
感覺到佢表達出嚟嘅眼淚都幾真實。
比戲劇更衝突，
唔理啦，我嗰日直接啲冇計。
你好意思走啊？你想要做死亡筆記啊
？This is hypocritical. Whatever did you hear from the room, it's completely.
每秒200句潛台詞，推向戲劇同真人 show 嘅極致。
其實而家跟住落嚟咧，先入戲肉嘅。
我想做人渣。
你咪入廣大嘅觀眾，邊仲要俾你睇邊個？
閃 credit card 狂熱呈現選角，星期一晚9:30 ，Feel TV。
究竟搭飛機
可唔可以向後挨咧？
網上好多攻略，可以自由調位噶。
爆咗個天大嘅秘密出嚟，
冇三分鐘咧，其實已經有人排隊想同我影相噶啦。
Free photo, have lighting, use your phone。好迷失啊！
今天只做一件事，今晚七點半 ，Feel TV。
翻返嚟美國大選特別節目啦，咁啱啱先咧，特朗普咧已經喺佢嗰個競選集會當中咧，已經自行宣布咗咧，佢係勝出呢個總統選舉，攞到315張嘅選舉人票噶。我哋現場繼續有三位嘉賓喺度咧，同我哋分析呢次嘅選情嘅，分別咧有趙宇樂啦、曾仲榮同埋啊張兆威嘅。咁啊，不如先問下張 Sir 先啦嚇。啱啱喺嗰個集會嗰度咧，特朗普就話我拎咗315張嘅選舉人票，咁啊佢亦都宣布咗勝選啦。咁如果你對比翻咧，佢上一次嚇當選總統就係2016年啦，嗰陣時咧都冇今次攞得咁多票喎。如果今次真係315票嘅話，當時佢只係攞到306票嘅，亦都係普選票嗰度咧係其實係輸俾希拉里嘅。今次佢連普選票咧，而且暫時睇咧都係比呢一個賀錦麗咧超出4%啊咁。點評估嚟緊4年咧美國光景咧？佢能唔能夠真係去攞到好似好多嘅支持？係咪能夠真係團結到成個美國咧？
團結美國就應該唔係可以做得到嘅，但係。佢個作為行政主管咧，個政府三權當中，佢係行政呢方面咧，佢個執行力會強大好多。因為當年最大嘅問題咧，就係共和黨唔係好支持佢嘅。共和黨當中有好多主流派啊，以前嗰啲前幾屆共和黨總統下邊嗰啲人咧，都係政府當中嘅。咁嗰啲人咧，最初都唔支持佢嘅，所以當年。2016年嗰陣時咧，係所有嘅候選人都係反對佢嘅，但係最後咧佢贏咗，咁啊共和黨冇辦法就將佢推上去，咁啊最後佢係攞到總統，咁啊呢一屆就唔同啦。經歷過呢幾年之後咧，佢呢次咧已經係改變咗共和黨，而家個共和黨變咗佢自己嘅黨，因為佢自己下邊嗰幾個人寫書寫回憶錄都講特朗普要求。下邊嘅人對佢絕對忠誠，要有個 loyalty， 要對佢忠誠。咁啊唔忠誠，佢就炒咗佢哋。咁啊，所以而家係想去政府做官嘅嗰啲，一定係效忠佢嘅。咁啊，國會嗰邊咧，以前係有好多共和黨嗰啲傳統嘅議員啊，好似最近被佢鬧嗰個Liz Cheney 啊，佢係前副總統 Cheney 嗰個女噶嘛，佢係。競選國會議員咁啊，佢係國會議員，但係佢當時咧喺2021年嗰個1月6日嗰個國會山衝擊事件之後咧，佢係共和黨當中係投票支持調查呢個事件，追究責任嘅。咁佢咧就後屘就被共和黨嗰啲選民拋棄咗啦。咁佢就唔係國會議員啦。但係呢一批人啦，以前係反對特朗普嘅人咧，而家都唔喺國會當中噶啦。最初係有幾個咧係輕度反對佢嘅都唔得，咁咧而家幾乎係當選嗰啲咧係選民支持特朗普，咁咧嗰啲國會議員又當選都有支持特朗普，咁咧變咗成個國會當中咧共和黨嘅人咧全部係支持佢。假設咁樣嘅情況之下，共和黨可以攞到參議院同埋眾議院啦，咁咧特朗普想做嘅嘢，國會嗰邊一定支持佢嘅。咁呢個情況咧就可能令到特朗普嘅。權力就好大嘅啦，所以雖然係何錦麗嗰邊講啊，如果特朗普上台，佢係獨裁噶，佢係專制噶，但係其實而家個情形咧，係真係可以俾佢做到呢啲可能係比較獨裁啲嘅，佢想做嘅就可以做到嘅，因為冇人阻止佢噶啦。
咁兩位其實而家嚟緊啊，成個特朗普嘅政府，佢面對最大挑戰係乜嘢咧？
如果正話阿 Candy 你講話嗰個團結問題咧。特朗普第一不是一個喜歡團結的人，他是喜歡衝突的，衝突才可以令到他想做的事情 是推出來。而第二呢，在他現在上任之後呢，他第一個開刀的呢其實不是外國，而是政府的傳統官員。他已經講到明會找馬斯克做這個一個新的部長，目的就是要裁撤這個 政府官員，同埋咧係要削減佢哋啲開支。其實個情況有啲似就係當年啊，董生做第一任行政長官，佢都係以一個外來人嘅身份入嚟，就係要去要去挑戰傳統嘅官僚，咁係會令到咧係好多衝突出現嘅。而第二樣嘢咧就係民主黨嘅支持者咧，其實係比較重視理念嘅，即係人權啊、民主啊、自由啊。即係好似阿何錦麗打婦女權啊，呢啲普世價值咧，呢理念嘅問題咧，民主黨嘅人咧係唔會讓步嘅嚇。咁而特朗普咧就係對呢啲嘢咧係基本上係輕視嘅。對新能源啊，對氣候暖化啊，咁會結果出嚟，佢會好多政策咧，其實係會同傳統嘅民主黨的理念咧，係會個衝突好大，咁會係會令到咧所謂左右嘅社會入邊嘅左同右嘅撕裂咧係會加深，而特朗普係唔似會係用一種我哋而家講愛啊、講團結啊嘅一個人咯。
但係問題，子樂，如果推特朗普話佢成日個口號係乜嘢咧 ？MAGA 啊嘛。令美國再次偉大 ，make America great again 啊嘛！如果好似兩位咁講，佢喺啲核心或者價值啊、女性嘅墮胎權啊、人權啊，即係清潔能源呢啲，佢唔係好理，因為成日講利益生意人嘅。如果淨係喺個即係揾生意啊、貿易啊、經濟嗰度咧，就係做多啲功夫，佢係咪真係？咁樣就可以令到美國再次偉大咧？
大家都知啦，其實講咧就還講啦，做嘅時候佢就會有另一套嘅。我哋知道特朗普咧，佢有個特色嘅，在於就係佢比較容易咧去挑動美國人嗰種民粹主義。我哋一路咧去睇呢個民粹主義咧，其實喺呢幾年咧係帶引得美國國民幾犀利嘅。例如喺國內咧，有時有啲好個別嘅事件，譬如槍擊嘅事件。或者係某啲你管唔管制佢嘅問題咧？你睇到咧，其實佢喺中間佢都會有一啲咧，係你可以話佢係比較上崇尚某啲嘅叫做衝突啊，或者暴力解決啊咁樣。國會山莊已經係一個好好 case 嘅，佢係俾你睇得到就話，當有咩衝突嘅時候，總言之唔理嚇，愛國嘅人就要走出嚟㗎啦。佢走出嚟嘅方法咧，就係要用一種咧訴諸咧一種行動嘅方式啊。呢一種咁嘅方式咧，佢吸引咩人咧？佢唔係吸引中產階層，唔係吸引知識分子，佢好多時係吸引一啲咧低階層嘅、低學歷嘅，甚至係勞工嘅。你睇到今次嚟講咧，佢其實好用力咧，喺一啲即係工會啊、集會裏面咧，點樣對啲工人去訴説就係、是、你哋咧，其實咧個待遇我一定會照顧嘅。
著埋件工人衫。
冇錯，著埋工人衫啊！點解要咁咧？以前其實佢唔需要係咁，但係而家咧，你發覺佢唔理咁多嘅，即係總言之，我做咗先算。而事實上，共和黨有一班人咧，佢確實係比較老粗啲嘅。咁呢啲喺即係鄉間啊或者田野嗰啲人，佢今次嚟講咧都攞到幾多嘅選票喺中間嗰個位置。
好，我哋呢一集都傾到呢一度先。轉頭翻嚟咧，一定要同三位咧繼續跟進啦。究竟特朗普上場之後咧，個中美關係嚟緊點樣發展落去啦？轉頭翻嚟見。
你平時會幾點瞓噶？
十一點左右。
趁佢未瞓醒，俾海蘭識探
佢。
正面出擊啦！再行近啲。
喂，你有冇揾嗰個轉下身算過命啊？通靈能力好犀利噶！
最近有人會叫你去一個地方，小心啲啊！
舅父你去邊啊？
聽講最近啲細路好囂張，唔打係唔知醒。
德國寶馬鄉50周年智能家電家私櫥櫃呈牽犬系戀人，今晚8:30 ，Feel TV。
巴打教落，轉動飲先係有錢人。
飲咩？
凍檸茶酒甜，凍檸茶酒甜。
凍檸茶酒店，
轉動飲咁有錢，
用 Viva 卡手機支付，千乜都賺，高達6% 現金回贈，嗌個茶餐賺到嘅回贈都夠你轉動飲，唔使諗。
呢 round 我嘅，
有 Viva 卡就唔使諗啦，
簽卡仲可以贏價值138,000旅遊禮券。
份計劃書好有創意喎，你個員工幾多歲㗎？
老板娘，啲菜式好独特喎！申请嗰个厨师几大年纪啊？
早晨，早晨。
陈经理，个员工啲视野都好咗噃。
啱啱升職嗰個主任乜嘢歲數噶？
諗真啲，顧客重視嘅係服務質素，做老闆嘅又點解要介意員工幾多歲？不論年齡，唯才是用。
身邊嘅咧就有泰國嘅女團 Clara 同埋 Jeremy。
呢件事我係冇俾我媽咪知道，佢都未聽過我唱泰文歌。
FWD 富慧保險情牽 True Club 星期一晚九點半。是正义的朋友
进来啦，怪人和怪人的守护，有个手作笔记，
又是美少女杀手，
好可爱啊，
姐姐一样好吸引啊，
大庭广众你做什么啊？
她是最出名的五岁小朋友，
姐姐我也认真知道，
一切我不在这里周围走，
好想快点变做大人，
起码要等多15年，
蜡笔小新星期日晚11点半 Feel TV。
我有一次咧排到去嘅时候，佢就话猪扒仲有，不过我哋嘅白饭卖晒啦，咁你仲食唔食啊？
搭碟帮下我咪得咯。
No。
上一次去嘅时候啊，唔好意思啊，我哋晏昼闩门啦，我有化妆噶。
做得好，我觉得咖喱猪扒饭
一定要有饭，
咖喱猪扒饭冇咗个饭唔 work 噶。
我系咩？咖喱猪。扒飯喺嗰度，
省力啤酒呈天晚吹空肚講宵夜，今晚11:07 Bill TV。
翻返嚟美國大選嘅特別節目啦，我哋記者烏卓然啊，繼續咧都喺特朗普喺佛羅里達州嘅競選總部外邊嘅。咁啊，特朗普啱啱咧就自行宣布啦自己勝選啦，但係官方就未有個結果公布嘅咁。咁啊，見到烏卓然你身邊咧就揾嚟一位咧特朗普嘅支持者嚇，咁見到咧佢都應該相當之興奮啊嚇。
係啊，咁咧特朗普嘅選舉夜集會咧就啱啱完咗啦，都已經散緊場㗎啦。咁我就揾嚟一位共和黨嘅支持者 Jason 嚟同我哋傾下。Hello Jason，
你好。
How Donald Trump just claimed his victory. How do you feel?
We feel great. Inside, the room was electric. I think that obviously we got the outcome that we wanted, and it's time for America as a nation to come together. And tomorrow we wake up and we start work. We get to work.
How was the atmosphere inside?
The atmosphere super high. Everyone was obviously electric, very ecstatic. Again, the outcome was exactly what everyone inside hoped to have. I everyone was cheering, yelling, high-fiving, hugging. Yeah, it was awesome.
What do you expect from Trump for his expected next presidency?
I expect him to bring the country together. There's a lot of naysayers. There's a lot of doubters that believe, there's division and things that he perpetrates, but he does not. And inside the room, it's about unity. It's about coming together as a country, Democrat or Republican. I think it's going to be a strong economic turnaround. And I think, get back to business.
Actually, what makes you his supporter?
I'm a supporter of Donald Trump because of the economy. I believe that when you take care of economy and men and women feel good about the money that they're bringing to the house, that allows them to make sure food is on the table. That means that children are eating. That means that they go to school and they're not hungry. They can focus on work. So trickle down, when they say the word trickle down, taking care of economy. Again, when you have your population and they're okay and comfortable, at home, they feel confident, they feel like they can provide, that changes the entire home dynamic of the household. And again, there's so many things that come from that.
What do you think about his speech?
I loved it. Quick, to the point. Obviously, we're waiting for a true Kamala to come out and say, resign as far as her campaign. But his speech, I think, was quick to the point. There's really nothing more to say. He's been saying it for a long time, and it's time to get to work.
Okay, thank you so much, Jason.
Absolutely. Thank you, Jason.
我哋現場嘅情況先睇到嚟呢一度，將時間交翻俾你啦 ，Candy。
好，唔該曬。咁啊，現場嘅仲有三位嘉賓喺度咧，同我哋繼續探討呢個美國大選嘅。咁啊，分別咧就趙宇樂啦、曾仲明同埋張兆偉喺度嘅。嗱，呢次不如我哋咧主力傾下嗰個中美關係啊。咁啊，嗱，特朗普咧其實就喺2016年咧就曾經做過美國總統，其實咧中國都同佢交過手啊。因為嚇佢上任之後冇幾耐就打呢一個貿易戰啦，咁啊向中國打呢個關稅啦。當然後屘咧佢哋就傾過一啲唔同嘅貿易協議啦。咁中國亦都承諾買翻啲嘢啦嚇，咁叫做係一個叫做即係冇再特別惡化落去嘅咁，咁但係去到拜登啦，就不斷喺唔同嘅行業啦，尤其是科技啦、新能源車、半導體等等行業咧打壓，亦都限制啲資金咧去對華投資咁。咁大家都會睇啦，市場都會睇話啊，無論邊個上任，其實對中國打壓係唔會停嘅，只不過大家睇會唔會升級嘅啫。阿曾 Sir 嗱，而家就特朗普就好大機會咧，真係會當選呢個總統啦。究竟中國係咪樂見咧？佢之前同個特朗普交手啦，而家再嚟一次啦。是不是更加易去處理呢？
其實對中方來說，對於特朗普上場是其實有很多有很多準備的了，包括現在人大常委會這個星期開會，可能就會推出更多的措施是 去刺激經濟，因為都知道呢，就是如果特朗普上場，第一輪中美之間呢是會打得很激烈的，因為特朗普咧係佢要去展示我講得出就會做得到，咁佢上場頭嗰100日嚇，甚至係頭嗰10日，加中國貨關税咧係其實個可能性係好大嚇。咁而特朗普唔單止係會加中國貨關税，佢仲會因為同共和黨其他嘅好多嘅行動，例如即係會大力妖魔化中國嘅。包括不准中資買農地啊，不准用中國的無人機啊，這些嘅所以至到會重新恢復翻中國行動計劃，即係去打擊嗰啲學者同中國有關係的學者啊，呢啲咧係會全面地做，係會全面抹黑中國嘅。咁但係對中國嚟講咧，佢會覺得如果我能夠頂得住特朗普嘅第一輪嘅衝突。呢輪嘅好激烈衝突之後咧，對中國嚟講咧，可能咧係一個策略性咧係會有利嘅。點解咧？因為特朗普咧唔單止會同中國嗌交，佢仲會同佢啲盟友嗌交，佢會退出巴黎氣候協議，佢會向歐洲西方所有嘅貨品徵收10% 關税嚇。咁啊，咁而過去拜登就係聯結西方一齊去打中國。未來就係中國只係可能咧，就係變成咧，就係只係美國去打中國，而且咧，特朗普咧仲會係做好多推動好多政府嘅改革，去喐公務員，以至到有好多政策咧係喐民主黨過去嗰啲政策，例如新能源啦嚇，咁呢啲係會引起好多嘅衝突嘅。咁對中國嚟講咧，如果佢能夠捱過第一輪，可能講緊係半年至一年之後，跟住特朗普同西方盟友關係轉差，美國自己本身嘅內部嘅爭拗激烈，咁呢樣嘢就會有利於中國咧係同佢競爭嘅嚇。咁所以喺入邊都比較多人係